keep looking at me trying to burn my arse off. This one's a triangle. Okay. Book it. Died right there. Great. Fucking fantastic. Okay, I burn this one. Go for the next one. Okay, the music just went kind of sinister. She's here, isn't she? What the fuck was that? I saw you over there, you little shit. Something's watching me. Like, really creepy small children. There are other kids here? That was a very strange experience. Not gonna lie. Put Triangle Girl in her place and oh no. Turn the light back on, please. Yeah, there's some evil little children around here. Can we just, like, not do that, please? Hey, who are you? Get the fuck away from me. You weird ass little thing. What? Okay, apparently just possessed my soul. Yeah. I don't know what the hell that was. Some satanic Dark Link shit. You evil little thing. Oh, shit. I was double teamed. It's never a fun time. So I have to get with a flashlight. So, part that I don't like is it doesn't let me aim down. It's just like, look around in a circle. Fuck! Man, he jumped right up my arse as soon as I took him to the freaking sky. Oh, Jesus. The second my feet took off that table, he was like, now's my chance. Holy jeez. Okay, so what do we know so far? I have little demon shadow children after my ass. Third one over here. Don't shoot him, buddy. Okay, I'm not sure when these kids are going to come out of the shadows, but you can see them running around. It's definitely made this a lot creepier. Taking my flashlight just in case. My little demon shower children, I want to play. Oh, got flotsam, jetsam, whatever. Wait, that's it? The ball of jetsam or flotsam or whatever it's called? It's literally all, oh wait, there's a doorway here. Oh, you little fuckers. Suddenly my childhood fears of the dark has come back to me. Burn and die. Coming. I hear the little demonic whispers. Oh shit. One of them just popped up right next door. No. Piss off, you little bastard. Come on, hurry up. Hurry, 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 hurry. Don't imagine those creepy little shits have given up. Nope, they didn't give up. In fact, they're waiting in the shadows to gang rape me. Where are you, little Satan spawn? Am I standing over a hole? I just heard one spawn over here. I know this game isn't big on answers, but I would like to know, or at least have an inclination, of who the hell these little shadow children are. Okay, I figured I could grab onto it, but I missed. Do you guys like the souls of children she's killed or something? Or does she literally just bring like her dolls to life? Some sort of, what's the word I'm looking for? Familiars, something like that? Oh shit. I had one covered, the other one came up the rear. Shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I'm gonna just run this way. Ah, take that, you stupid little fuckers. They had me for a minute there. I'm a cat. I was supposed to make a joke about being a cat and a piano, but okay. Is there gonna be like a little trophy for me to have for that? Because I remember there was one for the main game, about 6, if you play that hanging piano. What the hell is this? Oh! So... Right, don't you dare fucking go out. So. Okay. Oh, so it went completely around. Back here with the Shadow Children. Are they gone? Can I go about my day without them? Just to make sure. Just make me feel better. Scared. She scared me. Am I supposed to sneak past her? Oh! Dude, did you see her face? Oh, Jesus. She was ugly. Is that the problem? Is that why she's so freaking pissed off? Where's that mask? She's starting to look like one of those other monsters, like the guests. Oh shit. Something tells me this kid's not gonna make it out alive. Oh jeez. Oh. Listen, lady, you're not as pretty as you used to be, but doesn't mean you have to go killing a little kid. Don't turn to, what's her face? The woman who started murdering young women because she wanted to bathe in their blood to make herself young and beautiful forever. Oh shit. Okay, this is like a cutscene thing, it looks like. So let me guess, she's gonna just murder him? So it's the kid dead? Oh. Is that it? And she catches you, she turns you into a gnome. Oh, no, no, no. Don't let this be what I think it is. If it's what I think it is, let's just hope it better not be. Pretty sure a lot of people who played this game really don't want to see it go down the road. I think it's going to be. Because if you want to know what I think it might be, I think I might be the gnome from the sausage incident. You know what I'm talking about? That's not going to be good. I hope that's not the case. I really do. I don't want to be that kid. That gnome. It's closed. I am the gnome from the sausage incident. Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez. I really don't want to be that gnome. I want to be one of the ones that escapes at the end. Guess now it's just a game of pick your sausage. I really don't want to be the one who... No. No. I don't want to be that gnome. Can I be one of the bystanders? Kid, don't do it. Don't do it. That's the end of the Secrets of the Maw. That's a sad ending. So the kid went through all that. In a way, when you look at it, he helped Six out so much. And that's how it ends. He got turned into a gnome. And if you play through the main game, you know what happens to him. Ah. That makes the ending even worse, doesn't it? Sweet Jesus. Rest in peace, you poor bastard. What's this? Tall guy on the TV. Well, I guess that's it. I knew the second he got turned to a gnome, this was not going to go in a good direction. Oh boy. But yeah, that's the end of Little Nightmares: Secrets of the Maw. Based on that ending you saw there, I'm guessing there might be some more DLC later. Maybe they're teasing a sequel? Who knows? I mean, maybe. Could be anything. But, regardless, I hope you enjoyed the video. And, honestly, I love the game Little Nightmares. I love the main game. This DLC story was very interesting. I just really wish there was a better ending for that kid. Okay, yeah. But, heads off to you guys. See you next time.